We're watching the game with alumni veterans from both academies at the National Veterans Memorial Museum in Columbus, Ohio. Go Army!